spent 6 billion, got a ton of incremental on your fire poison? Really? 6 billion, man. Wow, that hits hard. Hits so hard. Oh, Ray, are you still in the house? 2 items to 18 stars, got an in-game belt, and got my shield to 20. Oh, let's freaking go, dude. That's what I like to hear. Somebody's winning. Basically only play 2 hours per week to do weekly bosses on one character. Pretty old game, 2003, 2004 from Korea, if you count GMS beta, what, 2004, 2005, Numera, hello, hello. I can never sell any more books, like, never. Ah, man, it's gonna be awkward when I send somebody a copy then. It's gonna be so awkward. You believe MapleStory invented microtransactions loot boxes? You think they did? The techies at my college used to play it when they were supposed to be working. At least they give you a soft save point. I thought you would have to restart everything if you die. Still not sure how I feel about that. That's a lot of stuff coming this way. Oh my lord. Use consumables. Counter on hit? Oh my gosh, of course you do. One key. First known instance of loot box systems believed to call a gachapon ticket, which was introduced in Japanese version of MapleStory, a side-scrolling MMORPG. Oh my god. You're gonna die on that hill. You're gonna die on that hill, I know you are. It gives me more reason to hate them. Something to get me to stop playing this game. I need to hate them more. Your hate is too weak, Kododon. MapleStory's talking to you like they're Itachi. I wish Hoffled Red Mangas. But I bet he probably wished I watched more of JoJo than I have. That's the world we live in. Hey, give me that max HP, buddy. Sure, I guess. Did Ish tell you she downloaded MapleStory recently? Yeah, I could clear this. Fox, you don't need to watch JoJo. Just need to watch Kyo beat people up in video games. I'm down for that. Hope you're doing well, lovely. It's great to see you. There's something. Oh yeah, we can't get to that. Oh hey. Boost our proficiency, yeah. Oh, that's a key. Alright, we'll take that too, I guess. Why is that what you come into chat with? Been chilling for a little while. Yeah, at least you've been chilling. You been chilling like a villain, or what are we talking here? Got 21. 21, 21. Sure, yeah, give me that. Give me some of that. We have a Doom. Oh, that's a lot, dude. Nah. Oh, counter and hits are a concept, isn't it? Yeah, because it is. I need consumables. Pronto. I don't think they counter on hit. Oh wow, you fell off. We love to see that, Lee. We love to see that, right? Hyper Beam. You were at Red Robin's? Brother bought me coffee. You chillin'. How was Red Robin's? What kind of coffee you got? Where are we looking at you? You're dead. Melee? Cool, I guess. Inflicts damage. Yeah, I guess that's cool. Aether is next to this. You got brown sugar, oat milk, coffee. When did oat milk become popular? Like, when did that become like, oh yeah, this is what we dig. Yeah, we love this. We love the oat milk. We love when milk have oats. Or oats have milk. That drink is the freaking best. Sounds interesting. Oh, that sucks. I fell down. Oh yeah. Yep, you love it. We love to see that. It's a lot of damage though. Oh my god. Yeah, just leave. That didn't count as a melee, sadly. Cooldown. Does it count? Another one. Ouch. Another one. One more. Ah, that's a lie. A lie to myself. You heard about oat milk in 2016? 2020? You got it hot? You don't like SB? I try to get it 4 times a month or less. Wow, you're fast. Did you get frozen? The answer to that question is a resounding yes. damage has been cooking on this, I'm not gonna lie. What's this do? Key liquefier, we get max HP from it. Oh, there's another health. I think I'd be more motivated to get it if it had something new to get. I don't need coffee, I just like the taste. You actually like the taste. I've cut myself down to twice a week or so and try to only get the frou-frou drinks one of the two times. I need to start making my stupid coffee at home though. Well, I do, and funny enough, that's the drink I get when I do go Kyo. Well, they changed the rewards, which is why I'm less interested. Well, you go to Starbucks, Hoffo. You do look like a Starbucks type of guy. Speaking of, you have something to send? I have a key, but, you know, I don't know if I'm in the mood to use it. Oh yeah, what's our progression here? 92%. We need scout logs and 3 more glyphs. Now, it's when I'm with my friend that loves SB. Oh, I can't make that, but we got that in time. I was paying attention this time. I'm proud of myself. Serve a pat on the back. Looks like a nice sunny day outside. Good job, Fox. Yeah, we don't need that life. Push towards you. I don't know what you're looking at, dude. Ah, no. Cool. Another spring jump. Hello? What am I looking at? There we go, buddy. Acid pull? Not terrible. Ouch, what hit me there? Was it the acid? Would put that behind a statue. Yeah, that's fine. Was there something else in there? Oh, the anemones. Oh, man, that's terrifying. Coffee is good. Like the taste and need the effect. I wish coffee tasted good, guys. I really wish it did. It just doesn't. Straight up black too. Yeah, when people tell me that, I'm just looking at them like, man, I don't even know what you're tasting anymore. Coffee is officially the drink of lies to me. I'm like, oh man, this drink smells so good. And then I taste it and I'm just like, ugh. What? It's bean water. Yeah, beans need to update their taste. It's a nice portal. A Thank you for the ether. Oh, there's another guy? Oh, wow, my portal finished it. Nice. Cool with that, bro. Coffee burnt of the taste buds. I don't drink coffee without some sort of creamer or milk. Pylon web? I don't know about that. Yeah, when I tell people how I drink coffee, I literally just tell them to watch iRobot when Will Smith is like dumping sugar in there. It's like, that's literally me with coffee. I don't need caffeine. Open containers. So sound too pat. Increased by 25%. Should I just wait on this then? When it's cheaper? Could drink it black, but like just a little milk in there and a spoon of honey if possible. I'm naturally energetic. I hate it. Are you actually naturally energetic? It's pretty cool. Tea over coffee. What remains of the house is, we forgot the cue. Worth recalling. Mother was always herself. Love tea. That wasn't that bad, was I? You drink it black most of the time. You love tea? It used to be every $50 you get a free drink, then they changed it to every $75 you get a free drink, now it's every $100 you get a free drink. Keep you on your toes. Oh, yo. Milk tea is delicious. I enjoy milk tea. You know what makes me sick? That people drink tea like coffee, like with milk or creamer or whatever. And sugar. Milk products and tea is just gag-inducing. Boba tea? I mean, English breakfast tea is pretty similar to coffee. Mama, you gotta tell us of your trauma with milk and tea. You gotta update us. What happened? English breakfast. Well, time for me to get a copyright strike, chat. We don't eat, drink hot tea. Your VOD will be muted. It's fine. Parts of the VOD is not the full VOD gets muted. You like unsweet tea? Leaf water. Now that's like, that's so different. Only 6 tablespoons of sugar instead of 24. I thought sweet tea is like a southern custom staple. Lived in Georgia for a bit. I couldn't get on with unsweetened tea. That's like black coffee. I think pork and I would get along with at least the taste buds in that department. Like both unsweet tea and black coffee, pork. I read that as in pork, not as in the name, but pork as in like You like black coffee pork for a second. I was like, what is that statement? I gag whenever somebody gets me a sweet tea. Are you serious, Hoffa? Yeah, you would say that in Kyo's presence, Hafu, like a fool. The dark will drink you, Octo. It can't be sweet, sickly sweet. Why, I feel like that's like one speck of sugar being added to the tea, and you're like, oh, that's ill. And I try it, and I like actually throw up. I was like, yeah, it needs more sugar. Believe it or not, this fat ace is not overly into sugar. Ace. It's an ace.
Ken. Captain Diverdown's orders.
Teas in Japan has spoiled you. They have so many different kinds and they don't have sugar. Terrifying.
Octo? 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 Octo?
Sounds pretty tasty though, huh, Mama? Will you visit Japan when you're when you move to your new area, Hafo? Nice, you still keep in contact with your high school friends. That's nice, Kyo.
I destroyed Helios. That means I'm the cause of everything. Of course. I understand now. This is why I'm here.
Gun is hot. Hot. How do I get up here? Can I see Kyo and Kyoto? So you say. People in Kyoto are mean and rude. All people in Kyoto are mean and rude. There was a yellow barrier back there. We are broke as a joke. Thanks, buddy. Another one up there. Beautiful place, but rude people. I used to want to visit Japan, now I want decent egg and gas prices. Oh, I don't even know how expensive eggs are anymore. Heck cars. Proximity mine? Yeah, get that out of my face. Did I get up there? Answer to that question is a no. $6 to $8 per dozen. This looks like a new gun. Coil spine shredder. Sure, we'll give this a shot. Is this a charge shot? Oh, this is interesting. This is a little interesting. I'm curious how bad I will be with this. This will kind of reward you for having accuracy, which I have none of. Is it a one shot, one kill? Too early. Too early. Oh yeah, we definitely want to go here. Yeah, too soon. This is awkward. I can't move. Did no damage. This gun is gonna get me killed. I can smell it so hard. Targets right here. Max integrity. Not looking for max integrity right now. Some places don't have heckin' sidewalks. You need eggs and gas? I'll be your Splenda mama. Your Splenda mama. Sneaky way of saying sugar mama. Is this a cube? Ah, it's a parasite. Is there a health down here? Where am I looking? Do I go lower? Oh no. What am I looking at here? Oh, here we go. Health? painfulness is coming. Too early. Wow, what a shot, dude. Wow, I dropped too soon. Doing work, yeah, it did bring me back into, I'm just getting used to this gun, though. Sometimes I can't dodge. Well, we're not making this. Oh, that's sad. Got too greedy. I should have looked. Oh, you could bounce shots. Oh my gosh, I'm about to die to this. Health to my left. Only have 107. I knew this gun would probably, like, get me killed. I was like, oh, this is interesting. Oh, need one more. Nice. Big heal. Too early. Wow, you broke through. Got too close. The malfunction killed me. Wow. That's unfortunate. At least we don't have a malfunction. More protection, 200. One more glyph. I think we need a couple more logs. Now the Leechrons are like cooking because I have something to build on. Thanks, buddy. boost critical hits. Can boost critical hit to level 2 and you get Lutron, sure, why not? Why not? We're about to go fight, let's see what we get here. Please don't be counter on hit. What does a fox say? Hiya! Hope you're doing well today, Hop. How's studying treating you? Ring ding 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 ding. Ring ding 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 ding. Gotta play that on your next clone hero session. Go up there. Casey still asleep, all right. We're gonna to crumble cookies next week, or Cinnaholic, maybe Cinnaholic. Why not both? Woke up so I watched some shows with her, but then she's taking another nap. God dang, is she taking off tomorrow? Wow, I fell down. What shows did you guys watch? She hasn't yet, so I don't know. What am I doing? Oh yeah, I keep looking away when I jump. Resin on death is not a bad idea, though. Is there something else higher? Oh, there it is up there. How did I miss that, like, multiple times? Wow. Shrinking. Oh, is that the Apple show? Yes, how you like it? Oh my gosh, if I stop paying attention. I think it's good. For Girl Scout cookies? I heard one cookie is $6, that's a lot. They should probably be, if they're that much, they're probably big cookies then. Large resin. Leech rounds, man. Yeah, I didn't have access to leech rounds until I completed my first cycle. Oh, that worked out pretty well. So what are you doing right now, Ray? Broken calibrator. Oh, I have to jump up there, yeah. Pretty OP for going through the level, not useful for bosses. We want critical hit, that's why we have this. Piercing and homing wouldn't be a bad look. Well, they are useful, but not as useful as you would think. Okay. I was curious about that. I was like, man, they're not useful for boss fights? That's crazy. Man, Man, I love playing with fire. It's crazy. Oh, wow. Awkward. Alright, you can just drop down. Go this way. Mega rocket? Not sure if I'm a huge fan of horizontal barrage. It's the last time I had a Girl Scout cookie. I'm trying to think. Oh, we're trying to go up there, yeah. Ah, we won't need that. I mean, we probably will, but we already wasted a life. I don't know if we would dump 6 ethers just for fun. Just drop down, I guess. Oh, this looks like something's supposed to be spawning in here. Or I should be shooting that. Whoa. What was that? Reacts to being shot at? Really want me to have a sidearm, don't you? Ooh, nice ether waiting for us. Oh god. One more. Got here. Oh, probability. I don't know what this is. I should shoot it. Yeah. Missed that. Can't move. Right. Oh yeah, gotta dash at the last second. Good to go. Fabricate. That's not terrible. How you doing today, Sony? It's taking forever to get critical hit up. Let's see what's down here. Maybe HP. Max HP. Oh, I think Lakers have to work today. I wonder if he'd still be down to watch Dave. I think you read it correctly. What do you mean, man? What do you mean? I think you read it correctly. HP. Oh, there's a bonus area over here. Check this out real quick. Ah, yes. Kill hostiles? That's not the worst thing. I say it's not the worst thing until I have to, pick up something that I really need. I'm like, oh, I'm broke, bro. alt fire. See, I feel like I need this at a lower level, so I don't have to feel like gaslit into like trying to get the perks unlocked. Oh, I need to have this. You need to have it because it's brand new and it's got perks you never used before. Yeah, you're right. I should get this. You're correct. Ah, you need a key for that too. Cool, bro. All right, let's go kill 20 enemies, I guess, or something like that. Oh, there's another bonus area? Sure, why not? Decisions. Nah, no decisions. Wait, did we really not go this way? We just stopped? I mean, technically, you don't need to do anything in here. Alright, yep. I just throw the monitor out the window. That's what we'll do. Oh yeah, when are you gonna take your exam, hippie hop? Oh yeah, you need a key for that. You gonna wait the day before it's due? Shocking. Too rich. Probably later tonight. Ah, this would be nice actually. Can we kill 10 enemies? 20? Oh, we never did. Okay, yeah. We could possibly do the trial in here and maybe fight 20 enemies. I didn't know. I just ran past. Oh, I probably ran past it when I had the thingamabob. It's odd though, everyone who's taken it says they're getting a lower score than what they expected. Oh yeah. Love to see that. Well, not the part where they're getting a lower score. Oh, that's... yeah, I deserve that. This is awkward. Really awkward. Ah, that's cool too, I guess. Back to back, dude? One more enemy. Oh, that's so inconvenient. Okay. I knew he was gonna wait as soon as I jumped. I think if I had access to, Wow. Shred down right there. Malfunctions. They use their notes. Chaotic. Oh, this wasn't an open note place either, right? Type of... Dreadbound? Dreadbound sounds... I really want to upgrade the... I'm not a fan of proximity mine. Especially against the boss we'll be fighting. Increase integrity. This was a coil spine. Coil spine seems interesting. It's just a bit to do a bit more to get comfortable with using it. I think that was all the areas. I have to use a key to get the bonus area there. I think we have a 10% bonus damage. Could be wrong though. Go up to the boss fight. Another suit. Sublime, oh my gosh, you awesome dude. I hope you're doing well today. It's great to see you. How are you holding up, man? Did we get a sub 58 or? Yeah, if you guys don't know Sublime, definitely check him out if you can. Really, really, really cool dude. It's currently speedrunning Hater Percent Run. World record holder in Cuphead. Got a second world record, but I barely missed 57. French Fry Apocalypse, how are you doing today? Let me give you guys a proper hello. Let's see. Hello, hope you're doing well today. It's great to see you. Hello, hello. I was super excited to see that she got the PB though. That was fun. That was exciting to see. But I hope you all are doing well. Yeah, Foxamt, is absolutely lovely to meet you. And Christine, thank you for spoiling Pharaoh. The lovely sub. Definitely check out Veronimo also. I hope you've been enjoying Red Dead Redemption 2. I was lurking yesterday, I believe. Wearing a cowboy hat, I think. Yeah, man, that was a crazy run. I saw you like when you were fighting the monkey. We talked about it afterwards, but you were fighting the monkey, and on the near miss, you kind of like you did a motion like that, and I almost jumped in my seat. I was like, Monka, W to the max. I was super like engaged. I was like committed into the run with you. I was like, holy heck, man, that was so close. The cowgirl herself in real life dodge. I was like, oh, I see this helps Elias pretty often. I wonder if this will help you. That man in real life dodges in all his games, so I was curious how that was gonna work for you. Oh, my face hurts because I'm just like thinking about it. I just remember just like I was reacting to it too. I was like, oh god. Oh, I probably should start adding real life dodges to my kit. Get immersed into the game. Get like a secondary ultra instinct type of vibe. But yeah, I understand. Just finished streaming. So if you gotta eat, sit back, relax. Watch me Monka W a bit in this game. By all means, you're more than welcome to. And I appreciate the raid, dude. Tracker Swarm might be the move. I have to be a bit more accurate with my shots. I think I'll switch back to this gun after I'm done with this fight. This is one of my mod's favorite boss fights.
I have to silence this music.
I think I should dodge forward on that one, huh? Oh, it's a burst fire. Oh, too early again. Oh, he has a laser across? Okay, good to know that. Guy's going crazy, dude. I'm saving the chakra swarm to the next phase. Hopefully I don't regret that. Alright, here we go. We need to come out. It came out 2 years ago on PS5. It came out on PC last Wednesday. Well, not last week's Wednesday, but the week before. If you enjoy your bullet hack type of gameplay, you'll enjoy this game. Also, you get iframe dashing. Everybody likes that, right? Thank you, El Rey. Also, it has multiplayer if you ever interested in that. Missed it. Oh yes, the tricky part. I didn't know you could break out of that. Good to know that. Pretty close. There we go. How does it control? You can play with mouse and keyboard. It's super fluid. I play with controller. And I love it a lot. It's really reactive. There's a lot of great lovely feedback. And it's a party. There's some fights that you're just like, holy smokes, dude. Oh, did my gun disappear? Oh, I think my gun disappeared. I think that's a fair statement. Hello? And of course, you don't have... There's a lot of abilities you don't have right off the bat, too. You don't start off with a melee weapon. Things of that sort. I completed one cycle in this game, and after that I was doing a lot of the endless runs, which is really fun. Oh man, helps you get really into the bullet heck culture. You just have to wait 45 minutes for Fox to die. I completed the biome, so I'm close to the next area. So we could actually do it pretty soon. Hey man, you went to watch shows. I was waiting. Oops, wrong way. I did forget to get a body, huh? Don't have a data cube. I think this is to go to. Yeah, this is. I think this is the shortcut to the water area, so you can skip to the next map. But I'm pretty close to the sphere that would let me do multiplayer. I think you could technically send me an invite wherever I am. I could be wrong. Alright, so. Oh, wait. Hold up. Let me get the weapon damage. Flat weapon damage. I'll probably make a big difference. It's gonna cost, what, 300? Give or take. Which one was it? Is it you? I think it's you. The answer to that is yes. Well, this also made it cheaper. I probably took away the malfunction. Yep. Excuse me. It's burps, man. Oh wait, I went to the wrong area. Hiccups too? Jesus. Trying to ruin me. One trick, is this the type of game you typically play? For me specifically, I don't play shooters like exclusively. I'm actually like really, really bad. So if you see me doing decent in a game like this, and you think of yourself as not a great like FPS or a third person shooter, and you have a chance to thrive. Oh yeah, I did miss out on leech rounds, huh? All right, whenever you're ready. I usually play single player games. My flavor of the month right now is Darkest Dungeon. Are you excited to try out Darkest Dungeon 2? Alright, I think you could send me an invite. I wonder if I have to like... I think you have to host it and send me an invite? You invite me. Where I am, I would be terrified to try it. Inviting you to where I'm at. I don't know if you have access to all of your all of the stuff I unlocked.
How can this be possible?
Because I know when I joined Nier after unlocking a certain part. Suit augments, grants all fire. Okay, you have the melee ability.
Yes. Like you helped me.
Alright. Oh crap, was not paying attention. I don't know why I was waiting, like, I was like, oh yeah, he's gonna be on his way soon. Let's see if we get ether here. It's the permanent currency. Be super useful.
One of my corpses was still functioning. It attacked.
I know Nier, like, is really. Oh. Oh, it's safe?
I need to believe it was nothing different than the other.
Oh, hey, there's a bonus area right here. One trick, welcome on in.
Or was it another version of me just trying to escape?
We don't have enough for the